I don't know if they're not shaking.
No.
That's a good shot. I heard him the way he was jumping.
Yo, Chris. Just look at this beautiful ram. Definitely a trophy of a lifetime.
Sure.
Look how the tips go out.
Yeah, perfect shape.
Deep curls, very wide. It's a very nice ram. Thank you, Francois, for spotting them.
Well, we'd spotted a pretty good size bunch of antelope, and it never ceases to amaze me how well that Eddie and Francois can see. Where I just cannot see through this thick bush, they see. And they spotted a really good ram, this one, with a bunch of females, does. But they just spread out, and we tracked them for quite a ways, and finally came around the far side and ran into them again and started seeing does busting out. And like with most animals, the big one came last. So we got set up on the sticks. I think it was around 150, 160 yard shot. And he was angling away a pretty good angle, so I just took a poke at him, and they said they heard the whack, so you can must have been right, because here we are. So got this awesome, awesome ram. And it's just so typical of the quality that we're seeing at Mabula Pro Safaris, at Mabula Lodge, and also here at Mankwe. There's just fabulous animals. They're fat, healthy, spectacular looking animals. And for me, it's just like a fat kid in the candy store. Being able to hunt here with guys like Francois and Hetty. They're just eminently qualified PHs and a lot of fun to be with. They're friends for me. And so I'm just grateful, thankful to God that I'm able to be here and hunt.